Hey everyone, Big Red Grave 4 here, and today we're back playing some more Dying Light. And in the last video, if you haven't seen that, check it out. It's called I'm So Bad at Parkour, Dying Light Part 1. So, or not Dying Light Part 1, Dying Light Number 1. So, hopefully I'll be a little better at parkour this time. So, last time I went through the whole basics of the game, basically. And then I did a few, and then I went through about halfway through my first mission, I guess. So let's go ahead and get into the game. And people are telling me to watch my videos. People are telling me that, like, Mason, you need to make your voice louder so you can actually hear you. And you need to talk more clearly.
I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. The poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for.
And also to make the volume not as loud on the TV so they could hear me more clearly, but to where y'all guys can see, like, hear the TV as well. But I want to be able to hear it, so I'm going to turn it down to 5. That should be good. 5 is good. It was just at 10, so. Anyways, in the last video, we need to arm. We left off, and we had to arm those devices. Now, we have to arm some more, because we're still on the same mission. So let's go ahead and do that now. And I haven't really forgotten how to play the game, considering that I played for part 1 just yesterday. So, let's see. There's one up here. There's one over here, apparently. Ooh, right there. Right here. Is this one? Yeah. Let me turn it up a little bit more so I need to be out here. Nope. That could have ended in tragedy right there. Alright, so, alright, so let's go over here, and we did this one last game. Ma'am, hold up, hang on guys. Okay guys, sorry about that. My mom came in here and asked me a question. So let's get back to the game. Alright. So. Grab onto that. That could have been bad. So. Let's head to where he wants us to go for this next one here. Ooh, that was bad. Alright, I'll use a med kit. Yet I throw. The only thing I've forgotten how to do is use them is I've forgotten how to use a med kit. There we go. Alright. Just gonna let that regen. That'll get me up to almost full health. I won't be at full health, but almost. 86, alright. It's back here. Try that. I've heard that you can find things in dumpsters. So I just checked the dumpster. What?
It's like the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not a good idea. All right, listen. There's a power source station here. Go check it out.
Okay, thank you. All right, there's a power substation. Oh, no. Do we have to go turn the power on?
Hey, it's not your business. We need to go to the sniper spot. We defense is easier close to
Alright, so the power station is over here. Ooh, this is it? Alright, I'm assuming. We gotta do this. Alright. What the heck? What the heck? Jeez, that dude is giant. Do I have to... Firecracker, would you firecracker to work on him? Probably. Alright, so... Wait. Use. Excavate. Alright. Use.
Alright, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
How was I getting hurt? Oh, that was probably shocking me. All right, so he said I need to get to a safe station. So, it's getting dark. No, get me to a safe station. Get me to a safe zone. Safe zone. Me try to stay above the ground. Get away. Get away, keep on. It's getting really dark now. Hopefully I'm really close to the safe station. Yes, I'm close to it. I can see the thing on the map. The greenhouse on the map. I think that means safe zone. I hope it does. Alright. Get over there. Aw, oh, dang, barely. Get away, all of you stupid zombies. Shit. No. This way. Is that it? That's a safe station. Get me up! Alright. And... Yes! So this is the one from earlier.
Oh shit!
Whoa, what the? What the heck was that? Oh my god, what is that? What is that? What is that?
Freaking weird zombies covered in big green blisters.
What?
Hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
I really want this after completing the prologue. What's the prologue? Next filter. I saw something that said next filter. Aw. Okay. This is an amazing game, y'all.
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Okay, so apparently something happened. Wait a minute, does that mean that... Hang on, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I'm back. And what I was gonna say is, does that mean that we can use the DLC costumes now? Yes. Yes! Yes, let's go. Hey, there's more than just... This one's new. cost money, but I had enough. Alright. Talk to Spike. A nail point. Table leg, another one. Perfect. Can use it to whack zombies with. I like it better in the daytime. Dude, I would be scared to death if I had to spend the night there. Oh crap. Oh my god. You're annoying me. Jump. I'm gonna try to stay low. Hide from the zombies. I'm a ninja. I think being up above. Ooh, my hand looks so cool. Look at it. Staying up above would probably be my best option right now. Run! Oh! Oh! What's that boot? Does that mean like race or something? Jump! Not! That's not what I meant. Anyways, we'll deal with that later. Stupid zombies, they don't see me. I am a ninja. My hand went through the bar there. I don't know what happened. Alright, I should be. Yeah, there he is.
First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Alright, so apparently I'm a scout. Maybe I might have to remember that. Maybe I won't. Ooh. I never saw that. Is that blood? Or is that paint? There's some of that's red paint. Really hope that's red paint. Really. Alright, get your butt up there. Thank you. It's apparently I'm supposed to. That's the tower. That thing is giant. Alright. Apparently I'm supposed to come here.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Alright then, so I guess we gotta go to the tower now, which is right here, safe. What happened to that dude that was standing there? Elevators. I'm probably supposed to go in one. Is this the elevator? Probably the elevator up, yep.
Brecken's mission failed.
The tower.
Meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Right, here we go, guys. This game, just yes, it's amazing. All right.
Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryza's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Oh.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot.
I love his and accent. Right.
You need
it's
to
so cool.
Taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
You're as green as grass.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure.
I want to actually see my what I look like. Because I'm just going to be hiding away in the ninja costume the whole time.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss.
Alright.
Look, she died.
Don't mention his mother's death. I just skipped that. I didn't feel like talking to her. So, what are all those exclamation marks for? I'm assuming I might have to go to the elevator again. What happened to the people that are guarding these things? Like, are they just there for the first day that I was there?
And most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. That won't be awkward at all.
Alright, so I'm ready for anything they have to throw at me. Anything. Anything. Alright. So here we go. So apparently we're taking over Brecken's mission. Alright, where are we supposed to go here? Climb up there. Supposed to contact the GRE, the idiots. Acknowledged.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
I'm so confused about the GRE. What does that stand for, and what in the world are they supposed to be doing? Look for the airdrop in the cauldron area. What kind of witchcraft is this? Oh my god. Alright, so let's wait, they said we can search. Did that subtract money or give me money? It's where it looks like it says minus 57. That looked like it said minus 57 and like what was the other one? 37? I don't know. What's that blue thing?
Hey, what are you looking for?
something that you're a person. Why do we have the same watch? Wondering how I know. Did you say 990? Locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Yeah. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. Who you talking to, dude? I'm gone. Wait. Wow, I look like a weirdo searching trash cans and dumpsters and stuff. Nope. Up here. From years of playing zombies in COD, I have. So anyways, what I was saying was, from years of playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies and all the other zombies in the Black Ops series, I'm pretty good at dodging zombies. If they hit me, then that's... Okay, if I need to make it in this dumpster. If I miss... Holy crap, please. Make it in. Woo! Alright. Okay. Just get over here. So this is the cauldron, I guess? What's that red smoke? Does that mean like there's a safe house over there, or is that the supply dropper?
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Alright, come on. Get up. Oh, crap. Those are zombies. Well. They wish they can grab a... That's not a good thing. Nope. Distraction. Grab on. Oh, alright. Well. Can I open this? Lockpick. To pick a lock, move the pin with L and rotate the screwdriver with R to turn the lock. If the pin begins to vibrate, and my brain don't force it. Ooh. Are those shurikens throwing stars? How do I? Can I get up here? No. Good. That's probably a good thing. I want this. Ooh. Michael. I want that. I need plastic, batteries, power cable, and two electronics. I only have one. So let's go search this drop over here. Let's grab up here. Dang, dude, it's already getting dark. Jesus. Is this it? Yeah, it is. Is there gonna be anything in here?
Damn it, nothing here.
Oh.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
Elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
All right, we need to get to those before anyone else does. What you mean? Oh crap, that was gonna kill me. Hey, at least, well, trash out awnings, cars, etc. Lessen the impact of your fall. Look out for them when you want to lie to get to the ground safely. Yeah. Figure that out already, dude. Alright, so. Frick, am I? Am I where that dude was talking to me? No, I'm in some sort of safe area. Ooh.
How in the heck do I get out of here? Do I have to keep going up? Apparently, alright. So this is where I just was. I need to go find. Whoa. Please, no zombies that made a lot of noise. Aw, crap. They're attracted to noise just like any other normal zombies game. Why are they on top of the roof? I need to be like... That should keep them away, shouldn't it? It's a light trap. Alright. Can I go over here? Yep. Jesus Christ. Firecracker. You should all get attracted to it.
Jade, Rice's men got here first.
Fuck. Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Oh, crap. Is this the substation, the power station? No, it's probably a different one. Alright, so... Let's head right on over here. It's starting to get darker, so I don't like it when it's dark. That'll help a little bit. See, I would go for that, like, blue thing.
Get, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Uh-oh, it's gonna be nighttime, right? No! Whoosh, no! Gosh, dang it. Alright, where's the smoke? Right here. It's right around over here. Is it up there? Probably.
I'm a ninja.
Jump. There it is. Distraction. Is this it? No. It is it not? Clear the air. What the heck is that zombie doing? You see it? What's it doing? Ah. No. Get your butt back. Die. He's not dead. Die. This is it, okay. Please be ants, Zen.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizen drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Rise. Listen closely. It's very possible that Rise is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizen, destroy it.
What? Why?
It will force interaction with Rise. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Oh no, it's nighttime now, isn't it?
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no Antis in here.
None? Fuck! Alright.
Oh my god, we're Oh my god, we're tricking them.
Shit. They must have heard me.
Oh no, please don't. Oh god, no. Alright. Night is coming, yes, I realize that. Safe house is not this way. I need to get out of here. No! This is gonna be a nightmare. Isn't it? Come on, get away, dude. Oh my god. I hate nighttime. Holy crap, that was annoying. Yo, I could not get away. I keep going past that elevator. Oh my god. Alright, well. That's a pleasant way to end the video. I'm kidding. I'm not going to end the video just yet. The video has a little bit longer before I'm going to do this. So, anyways, hopefully y'all guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And also, put in the comment. Alright, also... put in the comments if you want to see more Dying Light. Now, I know this is my second video on it. Put in the comments if you want to see more of it. I'll probably do more of it anyways because this game is so much fun. Hopefully, y'all guys do want to see more of it. Hopefully, y'all guys did enjoy. So, if you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Have a good one. Bye, guys.
Peace.